Now you are plus 6 and I am Chambami. How are you? I hope that you are fine and safe at your home. Now my dear students, I teach you English grammar. Okay? Lesson number 2, Noun. Dear student, you know the parts of speech. Noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, interjection, repetition, and conjunction. There are 8 parts of the grammar. Now today our topic is noun. At first we know what is noun. My dear student, question number 1, what is noun? Answer is, a noun is the name of a person, place or things. Okay. Now give me a student. Now the students, give me an example of a noun. Now, I hope that everyone knows this answer. 5 types of noun. How many types of noun? 5 types of noun. Okay? 5 types of noun. And what is their name? What is the 5 types of noun's name? Number 1 is proper noun. Number 1 is proper noun. So what is proper noun? Proper noun is the name of it. Person, place or things. Okay, my dear student, proper noun is the name of a person, place or thing. What is the person? Or who is the person? Ram. Any person's name? Dolly. Jolly. And any place's name? Delhi. Patna. And anything's name, Tajmahal, Qutub Minar. Okay? This is the proper noun's name. And always use proper noun in capital letter. Which letter? Capital letter. Proper noun is always used in capital letter. Students, I hope that you have no problem and everyone understands. Yes. Number 2nd is common noun. Common noun. We see our things in common nature. Just like example, fan, table, chair, bars, classroom. So common things we think in our area. And common things, common nouns are also countable and non-countable. Countable, that is which is count. Just like bench. Bench is countable things. But stars is not countable things. Rice is not countable things. So my dear students, what is common now? The countable and uncountable and common things we see. Here, there, here and here. Countable and countable. Just example, A gang of girls. A team of football players. A dozen of banana. A bunch of flowers. It is a collection of number of groups. And my dear students, I tell collective noun always gives singular number. Which number? Singular number. So my dear student, example is a bunch of keys. A bunch of keys. A noun that refers to a number of keys as a whole group or a collection is called collective nouns. A bunch of keys. Okay, my dear student. Here, collective number is a bunch. Okay. Next, number 4 is abstract noun. Abstract noun, what is abstract noun? What is abstract noun? A noun that names a quality or a characteristic of a person, things, a kid, etc. is called abstract noun. A noun that names a quality or characteristic of a person. What is the quality and what is the characteristic of a person? This is called abstract noun. Yes? Honesty, beauty, kind. This is the quality or characteristic of a person. All things, my dear student, honesty is the best policy. What is the abstract noun? Honesty. Next number is material noun. Number 5 is material noun. The name of a material of which something is made is called material. The noun, the name of the material of which something is made of a material, it is called material noun. If something is made of metal, okay, my dear student, the name of material which is something made of, which is made. Iron is the material noun. blackboard. I hope, my student, you understand the exercise and solve another exercise also. Exercise number two. Find out the noun form of the brackets words. A little gas is a dangerous thing. No. No is the verb form and noun form is known. A little gas is a dangerous thing. No. No is the verb form and its noun form is known. Dash is a 9 days wonder. Beautiful. Beautiful her. Beautiful's noun form is beauty. Dash is 9 days wonder. Beautiful. Its noun form is beauty. Natural beauty has a great dash. Noun form is attraction. Attraction. Okay. Board is a limited space. So I do not consult. So I consult another exercise. Parents provide dash to their children. Protect. Protect. Noun form is protection. Solve your exercise and you understand now.